from the very beginning to the end of Scripture, the foundation is talking about righteousness. Righteousness is to be like God, is to have the nature of God that is not sin. Holiness is to practice righteousness. We are two different species. One is prone to sin because he has the nature of sin. The other one is recreated after God in true righteousness and holiness. You are just as right as God. You do the right thing the way God does. That is the nature of righteousness.